consensus or dictatorship. Consensus tries to please everyone. Dictatorship, you just do what you're told. In consensus, someone proposes a bill. Discussion starts and the amendments flow. The end result is a similar bill that's been watered down. A compromise. When the numbers are close, there's give and take. And there you have your bill. A dictator makes all the rules. A rubber stamp, no one resists. Secret forces maintain the peace. The costs are high if you don't toe the line. Death or coup is the only release. And who knows what's in store. Dictators work best when tribes are involved. Tribes band together when there's common foe. Consensus work best when the people are sheep. Complacent they are, delegating their needs. Yes, there is more than black and white, but largely that's how it goes.